Hello everyone, you are watching Chemistry with Cat. In today's video, we are going to go over how to calculate the number of neutrons in an atom. This is a classic high school question and a beginner chemistry lesson. So easy, and I can't wait to teach it to you. According to the atomic model, the protons and neutrons of an atom make up the mass. Electrons matter a lot when it comes to the charge. They're the same proportional charge as protons. Electrons are negative, protons are positive. However, when it comes to the mass, the electrons are so small that they can be negligible in finding the atomic mass. The equation we use when trying to find the number of neutrons is that the atomic mass is equal to the number of protons plus the number of neutrons. If we rearrange that, we know that the number of neutrons is equal to the atomic mass minus protons. Our first example is going to be a very easy element, helium. So, the neutrons in helium equals the atomic mass, which is 4, and the number of protons is the same as the atomic number. Remember that every element has its own atomic number, and that atomic number relates to the number of protons. No other element on the periodic table can have that same number of protons. If it did, it would be another element. So helium has 2 protons. So that equals 2. So we know that there are 2 neutrons in helium. Now, I don't want you to think that every single time the number of protons is going to equal the number of neutrons. Let's try a different example. The number of neutrons of chlorine. Chlorine has an atomic mass of 35.45. And the atomic number, which is the number of protons, is 17. That leaves us with 18.45 neutrons. Now, this is a perfect example where the neutrons do not equal the protons. Don't get confused either if it's an ion or a charged atom. The electrons don't have anything to do with the number of neutrons. Just for fun, we'll do one more example. The number of neutrons of silver. Silver has an atomic mass of 107.9, and the protons, which is the atomic number, is 47. That leaves us with 60.9 neutrons. Huge difference. Just like with the periodic table homework, I suggest that you pick out some favorite elements of yours or the elements that spell out your name and find the number of neutrons in that atom. If you are enjoying my videos, please show me some love and like this video and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.